My name is Suzuki Sachiko. 3 years ago, my childhood sweetheart Miller was drafted into the Morden army against his will. Every day we sent letters, sharing pieces of our life with each other and discussing our favorite topic, UFOs. But all of a sudden, Miller stopped all communication. His last address was in Andrew Town. Miller, I'm coming. I'll find you wherever you are.
Commander!
Time.
time!
Mission start!
Thank you!
Now we know the general direction, but the branching paths are quite dense. I'm afraid it'll take us some extra time to figure them out.
Sadly, Hassan is wounded. Shall we split up to explore the paths?
Save yourself the trouble. I can transform into a cat to explore the way.
Transform into a cat? Helia, you're full of surprises.
I'll be back shortly.
Helia, don't alert the enemy.
Rest assured, Father. I'm a cat now.
Uncle, is it that hard to say be careful?
Ah, bro, don't you worry. Helia is very gifted at finding the right path.
I know that. She's from the Bastet family, after all.
Your daughter is such a sweetheart. Take good care of her.
This world is not good enough for a sweet little girl like her.
Can't agree more. The whole reason I fight is for a brighter future.
I appreciate your beautiful vision, but what Helia really wants right now might just be her father's company. Besides, I think you can enjoy the present and fight for the future. It's not a contradiction.
I totally agree.
Enjoy the present. I've missed too much. The present has become unrealistic.
It's never too late to change. Be a good father from today, and you can make up for all the lost time. Uncle Amir, she's still here. He's still...
Welcome to the arcade. We'll be right back.
Attention! Come